Euro-dollar long-term forecast for the week of January 19th, FXEmpire.com. The euro-dollar, as you can see, did in fact fall during the course of the week, slicing through the 1.18 level. This area was massive support at one point, so it's pretty surprising we broke down here, and that, of course, is a very negative sign. 1.15 did cause a bit of support, though. We have bounced from there towards the end of the day on Friday, and therefore a bit of a bounce and perhaps a retest of this resistance barrier wouldn't be a surprise. However, a resistive candle there is reason to start selling again, but if we get above 120, we're willing to take a flyer and start buying.